What is there to be said about Friday the 13th? It's one of the most iconic slasher franchises from the 80s. Also, I was unaware that Friday the 13th was this week, or was even happening this month, so this review may be a little last minute, so I apologize. Anyway, the point is, since this series is so well done and has already been reviewed several times, I'm not really going to talk about it. So, you're probably asking yourself, Bobby, if you're not going to review the franchise, then what are you going to talk about? Well, I'm going to talk about the DVD release. More specifically, the 8-movie collection DVD set of Friday the 13th. As you can see, this casing looks nothing like you'd ever see before. Just a standard poster with Jason on there, the logo Friday the 13th on there, along with the 8-movie collection icon at the very top. And on the back, you got all the Friday the 13th movies labeled on the back, from the first movie to the 8th movie. Part 9, Jason X, and Friday the 13th the Remake are not included in the set. Although, to be fair, Part 9 was never really my favorite. In fact, I think it's probably the worst Friday the 13th movie ever created. But I do think Jason X and the Remake are okay, in my opinion at least. The DVD set also comes in a clear plastic casing. I don't know if this is their way of making the DVD cheaper, or if they're just trying to give it a fancy look. Who knows? Now, what exactly is on these DVDs? Well, for starters, it has the movies on there themselves in high quality definition, special features, audio commentaries, meeting the members that worked on the movies, and tons of other things as well. While it doesn't contain every single Friday the 13th movie ever made, it does contain some that I actually happen to enjoy. If you can somehow get your hands on a physical copy of this, I would highly recommend getting this. You can find it in Walmart, or you can find it at Walmart.com, so it really shouldn't be that hard to locate it. There's also a Blu-ray set, but I don't think I'm gonna get it, because it could possibly just be the same thing. The only difference is that it's on Blu-ray, and I would get that, but let's face it, I don't have a Blu-ray player, although I do have a PS3. Who knows? By the way, I forgot to tell you guys, there was also a Friday the 13th TV show. But Jason wasn't even in it. Which sucks! But it's still a good TV show, though.